I'm going to do the training video for Adoration by Bud Woodruff. The material is really pretty straightforward. There are a couple times where you have to do a hooked bowing, so up with a gentle separation. Because of the dash lines, that makes it more gentle than if there were dots. So let's get started. I'll just start counting right on the measure we come in, measure two. One, two, three. Really briefly here at 41, just to challenge you, you can of course go to the A string, but you could just as easily go up to fourth position. Remember, I always say fourth position is the easiest position to remember after first, because we have a physical barrier. Our thumb has to come down to the bottom of the neck, and if our first finger is opposite that thumb, then we should be right on track for fourth position. So I'm going to demonstrate both. Here's 41 in fourth position. It gives it a nice color. And you can vibrate if you have that skill. And now I'm going to play 41 in first position with the open A string, and I'm going to keep going. Here we go. Three, four.
Forte.